Let's take a look at Fons Skeltemar then, on the podium in his second race in Monza. Shark's teeth replicated not only on the front of the car, but also on his crash helmet as well. There's Max Bianchi alongside. All prepared, and we get a thumbs up, which is nice, and one or two blown kisses as well.